the 8th of January, 2024. First US moon landing in 50 years appears doomed after liftoff. The lunar lander failed to enter its correct sun-facing orientation in space, after successfully contacting ground teams and activating its propulsion system.